There was a time in New Jersey's history when a man went into the woods. What he found will surprise you. It's not the Jersey Devil. It's not the White Stag of Chemung. It's not a frozen Polly Walnuts or Christopher Moltisanti. What he found deep in the New Jersey Pine Barrens was a history so rich, so colorful, so forgotten. He found the lost towns of the Pine Barrens. New from Mecca Video Productions, Lost Towns of the Pine Barrens, Volume 1. Now available on DVD.